Welcome to North Carolina Weekend. I'm Deborah Holt Noel. If you enjoy the colorful display of lights during the holiday season, then you'll want to get over to the Koka Booth Amphitheatre in Cary, where East meets West in a dazzling display at the North Carolina Chinese Lantern Festival. Producer Derek Long has more.
When we were approached for the possibility of hosting a Chinese Lantern Festival, it seemed a perfect way to accent the holiday season in a little bit of a different way.
So Chinese Lantern Festival originated from Zigong in Sichuan Province in China. Sichuan Province is the province that's right next to Tibet. And it's also where the panda from. And then the festival has several thousands years history already. And then usually it takes place during the Chinese New Year. It's when people celebrate, and then people, they will go to see the Lantern Festival, with families and friends, and it's a really great gathering.
There are over 20 unique displays, which are called lanterns, though each display is considered a lantern, though each display has many parts to it. And there's thousands and thousands of lights throughout the displays. And so as you wander through the park, you experience different ways of looking at all kinds of things, from the mythical dragon here on Symphony Lake to the beautiful lotus blossoms.
Assembling this dazzling display of lights was no small feat.
There are a total of 23 groups of lanterns, and each lantern group has multiple smaller lanterns. We have 24 artisans from China to here and stay on site for several weeks to set everything up.
All of the materials were shipped from China, but they were actually built on site. And so what you see is the work of these phenomenal artisans who put together an incredible experience, and to know the artistry and the care that was taken in making this happen.
The most popular one is the dragon. It's 100 meters long, which is 300 feet, right? Yeah, and then you can see actually the really beautiful reflection on Symphony Lake.
Well, it's hard not to love the dragon. The dragon is almost 300 feet all along Symphony Lake. There's also a magnificent peacock display right as you come in the main gate. And just coming through the outside gate is phenomenal, with its great green arch covered with colorful flowers. But then, you see insects coming out of the woods and various animals in different locations. And who doesn't love pandas? And so we've got pandas frolicking around. So just a lot of different things to see.
Under the lantern-lit archway, you can grab concessions at the Crescent Cafe or at food trucks on hand during the festival.
On weekends, we do have Chinese entertainment on the stage throughout the evening at various times.
But the enchantment's to be found in the Symphony of Lights displayed throughout the amphitheater grounds.
You can see back here is the Christmas tree, which is perfect for the Christmas holiday season. And then, but we also at the same have this Lotus Pagoda, which is very Chinese style. We definitely hope that this festival can give visitors a sense of a feeling of the Chinese culture and what Chinese Lantern Festival means. And then they can experience the Chinese culture, but at the same time it's also their holiday season. Then I do know that Americans have a tradition of seeing holiday lights. So I hope that this festival can be a good combination of both, so they can experience Chinese culture.
Great way, I think, of melding cultures.
This is Derek Long for North Carolina Weekend.
The Chinese Lantern Festival runs through January 3rd at the Koka Booth Amphitheatre, located at 8003 Regency Parkway in Cary. For times and ticket information, call 919-462-2025 or go online to boothamphitheatre.com.